problem is to write a Python program to calculate the area of a triangle. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to calculate the area of a triangle. So guys, in your school or in the mathematics, it is often asked that how to find the area of a triangle. What if we would be able to create a program in Python which would calculate the area of triangle for us if we provided with the base and height of a triangle. So to create this program, what all things we will be needing, let's discuss that. First of all, we will be needing the variables, that we will be working on the variables. Second, we will be needing some operations to perform, that we will be putting a formula over here. Lastly, we will be using our print statement. So let's get started and let's see how it can be done. So to find the area of a triangle, first of all, we need to know the formula of the area of the triangle. So formula for the area of the triangle is half times base times height. So base and height, for the base and height, we need to take the input from the user. So I'll be taking two variables over here. Base is equals to input. So you can take the input in the integer, or if you want, you can take it in the float as well. I'll prefer float over integer. So float, input, enter the base of the triangle, colon. And next we will be needing height, that height is equals to again float, input, enter the height of the triangle. Once we have taken the base and height of the triangle, now next thing that we need to do over here is to write the formula. So area is equals to half times base time height. Now, so half can be written as 1 by 2, or it can also be written as 0.5. So if you want, you can write 0.5 times base times height, or you can also write, instead of 0.5, you can put a bracket over here. And in that, we can pass 1 divided by 2, that is half times base time height. And lastly, all we need to do is we need to print this area. So for printing it, we need to use the print statement, which will allow us to print any data that will give us in the output. So now let's run and see what output we will get. So it will ask me that they enter the base of the triangle. So if I enter the base of the triangle, in that I'll be writing 4. And the spelling of triangle is not correct. So it should be triangle. And enter the height of the triangle, let's say it's 6. So 6 times 4 is 24. 24 when divided by 2 is 12. That means half times base time height. So base is 4, height is 6, multiplication is 24. When it's multiplied by half, it would give us 12. So if I press enter, so the value is also 12 over here. That means our program is working correctly over here. If I try it with some other value, let's say if I run it, here again if I write 5, so 5 times 5 is 25, half of 25 is again 12.5, so 12.5 is the value. If you want, you can add a quotations over here that the area of the triangle is, we can close the quotation, put a comma to separate this string with the variable. As soon as we run it again and write any value, so I'll give the value again, 4 and 6, and it gives me the area of the triangle is 12.0. So I hope guys that it is pretty clear that how to find the area of the triangle. All you need to do is you need to ask for the base, then height, put the formula over here, and lastly print it. So I hope guys that you have no doubts in the question. For more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.